think about Francis, this sounds crazy, but he probably got 3 times the knockout power of Rumble Johnson.
I don't know if I agree with that. I mean, he's a bigger guy, man.
But could Rumble have knocked out the people that Francis did like that? I mean, Stipe.
You remember when he fought Andre Arlovski? You remember he knocked him out?
If you know Andre Chien is like...
But what about Glover? That 13-second Glover knockout, man, one punch.
So, yeah, that's true.